about your performance a little bit. A little slower place, right? I'm sure it wasn't what you expected.
Yeah, I come from loss. I couldn't give the chance to lose this fight. So I played the game to win with the rules. The guy was a really strong guy. If you see his highlights, he's a knockout power. I didn't take the risk to get the range of the knockout. And when I got to the ground, he was really slippery with some, maybe some oil or something. But I tried my best and I got the victory. I think it was a good victory because the guy was really tough, and if you knock me out, nobody would remember anyway. So better win by the rules than lose by knockout.
You said you slipped with some oil, so you felt like he was, that something might have been there that shouldn't have been there?
Yeah, well, some people like to do that, you know, but it doesn't matter. That's the fight. Same thing as doping. You know, you cannot control doping, you cannot control this kind of, you can try to tie the belt and slow the amount of this kind of situation. But at the end, it doesn't matter. You know, fight's a fight, go there and fight. That's what I do.
And, like you said, he had so much power. Was that also what made it kind of tough to not really be able to engage like you would like to do?
Yeah, the no engage was for both, but I won. That's the difference. He didn't want to engage, and I wasn't trying to engage too. So I was trying to apply my ground game, and I was waiting for his mistake. He took a while to make a mistake, and when he did, I put him down. And I couldn't capitalize on top of that. He was playing defending the right way, and I did my best to finish the fight, but I couldn't.
How difficult is it when you hear the crowd booing, or do you pay attention to those things at all, you know, when you're fighting?
My first fight in UFC, 56, was the 15 minutes of booing, and the last 10 seconds I knocked the guy out. So then if I didn't, maybe I was going to stay on the UFC, but I knocked the guy out. Like right now, I stayed the patient and trying to finish my fight. I have the second most finish in the heavyweight division. I just lose for the old champion, like Frankie Mir. So I don't consider myself a guy that's trying to win by rules. But sometimes we need to play safe because at the end, nobody gonna remember if I lose.
And this is the first time you win by decision. I take you prefer to finish next time?
Always I try to finish my fight. And he didn't give me opportunity to finish my fight. I tried. I land a couple high kicks, I land a couple overhand. But he was smart too. He have a good hands, he's a good fighter too, and he was playing safe too. So when both was playing safety, so that's kind of take away from the crowd what the crowd expect. But it's my face that he is trying to hit, and it's not the crowd's face. So I need to be smart enough to don't give attention to that and play it, to don't get knocked out by my opponents there. So I did the safe way to win my fight, but always I try to finish my fight. I try to finish with Akimura, and he hold his own pants. What I asked for the referee, he said what his movement is illegal, and so nothing wrong with that. But I couldn't do it. He defended himself.
So do you feel like he's a dirty fighter in some ways?
No, I don't feel that. I feel sometimes coaches and people and bad habits from different organizations you do because everybody do, and I don't feel that he was trying to cheating. I feel he was trying to do what he always used to do.